Today we want to talk about accessible PDFs. Why is accessible PDF important? And many times, PDFs are to distribute data in a way that it cannot be reformatted. It keeps the format or keeps the structure. But many times, what happens is, in doing so, the PDF is not accessible as a result of a scanned image, or maybe the elements of the PDF might be in the wrong order. And what we refer to is called reading order. So paragraphs might be out of order, tables might be out of order, and so on. And then we have the ones that are accessible, which is very nice for us because then the screen readers can read those, and that puts us in the playing field with everybody else. So what I want to begin with is to demonstrate how people might use a browser to open up a PDF file and what the results might be. So here we have links to a PDF file. So here's the one PDF called NoOCRPDF. So what happened is that we have this file here that opened up, and the first thing that we'll hear is the title. And then we hear edit 1/8. That means this must be 1 out of 8 pages.
Button download.
Here's the button download.
Button print. Progress bar 100. Button fit the page. Button zoom in. Button zoom out. Page 1, page 2, page 3, page 4, page 5, page 6, page 7, page 8.
So you heard the controls at the top where I started pressing down arrow, and then you heard page 1 through 8. But there is no text. So what it's really showing us is that there are 8 pages, but they're not in text format. So the screen reader cannot see that. So I'm going to go ahead and go back.
Embedded object, index of /sammer/it/p, table with 7 rows and 5 columns, name visited link.
So now I'm going to show you how I do it.
PDF visited link. Menu, submenu.
I press the applications key, which is equivalent to pressing the right mouse button.
Open link a new tab. Open link a new window. Open link an incognito with save link as.
And as it says save link as.
Index of /sammer/it/pdf. Save NoOCR.pdf.
And then I can save it as whatever I want to save. But I already downloaded this file, and so I'm not going to download it again. But I'm going to show you where it landed. So it had landed in the desktop, and then I opened it up on the Adobe Acrobat Reader DC.
This document appears to be empty. It may be a scanned image that needs OCR. It may be a...
So it tells me that this document appears to be empty. It may be a scanned image that may need to be OCR. Or maybe a malformed document. There's no text on here. Let me show you the one that already has been recognized and how it looks when I open that up in the browser. So as you can hear, it gave me the title of the document. It's called the red convertible.
The red convertible Google Chrome.
From the top, hit H.
The red convertible heading level 2.
And that jumps me right to the beginning of the document. So I could either read it line by line.
Convertible on my reservation, and of course,
or I can just hit the sale command.
My reservation, and of course, it was red. A red Olds. I owned that car along with my brother Henry Jr. We owned it together until his.
And read the document. Okay, so that is the result of opening up an accessible PDF in the browser. And it will be the same result in Adobe. So let's check that out. And here's the one that I just opened up in a browser, but now it's opened up in Adobe Reader DC.
The red convertible, Louise Erdrich. I was the first one. I owned that car with water. I was the first one to drive a convertible on my reservation. And of course it was red, a red Olds. I owned that car along with my brother Henry Jr. We owned it together.
And again, it sounds familiar because this is the one that I opened up in a browser. Now I want to show you another version of a PDF of where the reading order gets a little bit mixed up.
Button zoom in, button zoom out, 80. The online TEGNG survey valid data. Top leaf 5.1, heading level 2, phase 1.
For whatever reason, because I opened that up in the browser, it's not showing me the tables that it's going to show me in the Adobe Acrobat Reader. So this can happen a lot as well. In one application, it might have different results, or it might be rendered in a different way than in the browser. And I know there's supposed to be tables here, however, it's not rendering those tables. So here's a perfect example of how a document is supposed to be accessible with tables, and those are not being shown. Now we're going to go back to the Adobe Acrobat Reader DC with the same exact document. So now we're going to talk about content that might be placed out of reading order. So I've opened up this document, and I want to go to the first table. So I noticed that I jumped to the second table by pressing the letter T.
Table with
So when in reality, I should have gone to the other table. If I press Control Page Up, and this is page 81. The other one said page 80. So already I'm experiencing the out of order error here just by pressing the letter T. It throws me to page 81 and the second page, and it skipped page 80, which is the first page. So I'm gonna go ahead and just press down arrow.
Out of table page
and show you this table here.
81, page 180. The online teaching table with phase 1, 4 elements learning experience.
And
learning,
this is
four,
the
phase one,
page that I wanted
four
to jump
of.
To.
Phase
and
one,
this should have been
five,
the
five,
first
one.
page, or the first table.
Phase 1, course 4 elements of learning experiences.
And I'm navigating
goals,
with my
events, supporting learning
nav table navigation commands
goals,
with control,
and events, four elements
alt,
of
and
learning
left and right arrow. So that's the title.
Edge of table, table 5.1 phase 1. Course beginning starting off on the right foot. Edge of table, table 5.1 phase 1. Course beginning starting
press
off on the right foot.
Alt control down arrow.
Four elements of learning experiences.
Alt control
edge of
right
table,
arrow.
Four elements, key goals, activities, and events. Supporting learning principles start. Supporting best practices.
And so, even though you may have run your document through optical character recognition application, it may not be completely accessible. Things like pages or paragraphs may be out of order. If you have any questions, you can contact Disability Services or the online accessibility support so that people like myself who are using screen readers can read the content in the right order so that we can grasp the concepts of the subject that we might be studying, and also to understand that pages or PDFs that might be just a scanned image of the text, we cannot have access to it either. But yet when you have everything in a format that is accessible to us, then that puts us all in an even playing field. Thank you very much and have a good day.